Revelio.
Ranrock's camps, exactly as Madame Beaumont described.
Incendio! Potato!
Lucky, that's all!
Stupid!
Child! No!
Not quiet enough. Such arrogance.
Incendio.
One less human to worry about.
Someone's been taken out last week.
Accio.
No!
I will make you pay.
Potato. Stupid. Accio.
You only have Ranrock to blame.
Revelio.
One camp down, one more to go.
I really wish I had a broom right now. I really wish I had a broom right now.
An intruder!
You haven't had much to
say.
Accio! Incendio!
You're really not very good at this, are you?
Potato!
Why can't I hit you?
Levioso. Accio. Levioso.
Why don't you come up here?
Accio.
Stop!
One less human to worry about.
Stop.
How nice of you to stop by.
How nice of you.
This is impossible.
This is
where
you
face. Incendio.
Yeah, fuck.
Both camps cleared. Madame Beaumont will be glad.
I do miss the bustle of business.
Hello, Madame Beaumont. Good news. I was able to clear out Ranrock's camps.
You cleared them out? How?
I managed to catch them off guard.
When my brother returns, this news will mean the world to him. You saved our hamlet, my young friend. This will not be forgotten. I fear for other hamlets, truly. Ranrock and his lot are unlike any goblins I've ever seen.
What do you have for sale?
What are you looking? Thank you. Sincerely. Thank you for passing through.
But also, I guess I haven't played in a long time, so.
Levioso. Accio. Protego. Stupefy. Accio. Incendio.
Revelio.
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. It would take the patience of a Hufflepuff to track down these pages.
Well said. Now, where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin. Or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the birdbath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks. A stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is rather unfortunately coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that birdbath. Adieu.
Nothing to do now but keep going. The waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word. Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is, just as Jackdaw described. Incendio! Intramuros.
find you a little far from home.
Ranrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding. But...
Potato! Stupid! Incendio!
Is that the best you can do?
Those loyalists will report back to Ranrock now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me. I wonder how big this place is. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this.
Potato! Stupid one! Accio! Incendio! Incendio!
Solve this, so can I. Remarkable.
Rebellion.
I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be?
No, gotta go this way.
It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there.
Accio!
Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this. Incendio. An untouched. Pterodactyl wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave.
I'm good. We're going through there now.
Accio.
I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be what the head of Richard Jackdaw.
Protego! Stupid one.
Incendio.
Stupid one.
Farewell, monster. I can only imagine how these spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way. Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this. Must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages. We meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Thank you for keeping these pages safe all these years. Here it is, the map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room?
Expelliarmus!
out of that circle.
Accio. Incendio.
Restricted section. Where am I? Oh no, the room's starting to flood. How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
Can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention. And might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss, but first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
Damn it. I should have done the run, not the... Damn it. All right, until next time. Peace.